The static has a certain place in my heart, unkempt by crashing sunset waves beneath graying dusk skies. And no matter what tomorrow holds for me, I will always let my dreams succumb to the gentle walk that is my inner self, across wet sands tickled by briny lips. Here I will remain in a gentle limbo, subdued by sleep's silken death grip, a kiss beneath each fingertip, a lullaby for my soul, even as its toes tap the bottom of my shipwreck ocean.